I'm Curtis Sliwa, and I'm running for mayor of the city of New York, and this is the block I live on the Upper West Side. But look, my neighbors behind me, they've been moving out all throughout Manhattan, all summer long, but I've never seen anything like this. So many moving vans that it's a moving van jam. That's right, a moving van jam. People can't wait to get out. And when I talk to my neighbors, why are you leaving now? They say the crime, the lack of quality of life. The city has had its life crushed out of it by comrade Bill de Blasio, the dope from Park Slope, who single-handedly has destroyed the city that we love. But I bear these folks no malice like de Blasio and some others. I want them to come back, if nothing more, to visit family and friends, to spend their money here, maybe get a second apartment here once they get settled somewhere else. But I certainly want them to come back, because when I'm mayor, I'm going to return the city to the greatness and grandeur that we always knew it was and can be again by stopping the crime in the streets, stopping the crime in the subways, caring for the emotionally disturbed and the homeless. These are the reasons that our fellow New Yorkers are leaving so fast, so quickly, that we have a moving van jam. Remember, help me move to Gracie Mansion. I live with my wife, Nancy, a 320-square-foot apartment, one toilet, and 13 rescue cats. Hey, I could save a lot more cats and dogs from the shelters, the kill shelters, in Gracie Mansion. So help me move uptown to Gracie Mansion. Go to CurtisSliwaForMayor.com. That's CurtisSliwaForMayor.com. And help my effort to resurrect this city that I so love.